I'm surprised it didn't just fall apart.
We didn't take pictures, we just wrote down some of the information, and we didn't tell anybody where it was because we didn't want people going in there and hanging us out. And the funny part is, my husband wasn't a Christian at the time, and he put his trailer up in the canyon because of the sandstorm.